Помощи! Помощи!
Kid, you got the wrong guys. We work for Fitzgerald Plumbing.
No, I know you. What's your name? Godfrey. Yeah, that's it, Godfrey.
No, we pretty much suck. Look at him.
No, I've seen your films. It's one of my favorites ever. What was it like working with Pastrana?
Is there really a place called Canada?
What? It's by the Mexican border.
Canada? Oh, I love Canada.
We'll be right back.
Well, this morning, went down to the pawn shop, took down Godfrey's American Express card, got ourselves, hey, keep it down, got ourselves four cars, and we're going to have ourselves a little freestyle race. Yo, we got some beautiful British Columbia to tear up here. Right here on my left, we got Mad Mike Jones. He's going to be driving the Jeep Cherokee.
The SUV, oh, man.
And here, we got Regan Sieg, another fellow Canadian. I'm Andy Bell. I'm going to be driving the blue pimped out Shaggin' Wagon here. We got Cam McQueen, he's our mechanic, over there. He's driving the Dale Earnhardt number 3, the Regal, and we're gonna see what happens here. I think it's gonna be all right.
Show all these freestyle bozos what's up from the hockey player. I never ridden a bike before in my life. Like hockey though. Canada, that's a national sport.
What gear were you in?
I was in 5th, I think.
Pinned?
Apparently not. I thought I was, but I've heard otherwise.
it's not human, some of the stuff that he does, I don't understand it.
High above the mucky muck, castle made of clouds. There sits Wonder Boy, sitting oh so proudly. Not much to say when you're high above the mucky muck. Yeah, yeah. Wonder Boy, what is the secret of your power? Tell you about young Nasty Man, arch rival and nemesis of Wonder Boy, with powers comparable to Wonder Boy. What powers, you ask? I have the power of flight. Did it do anything for you? It's levitation, Holmes. How about the power to kill a yak from 200 yards away with mind bullets? That's telekinesis, Kyle. How about the power to move you?
Throws when you come up and you're facing somebody and you come towards them, and when you get within arm's reach, you kick the back of their leg out right below the calf. I'm definitely not normal.
Oh, yeah, man. What you doing?
We're riding. What are you doing here?
Doing? I live here, man. I've been railing these dunes for 5 years. Knowing better than all the songs and lyrics of that dang old Poison band, man.
Yeah, whatever it is.
Dang, is Roger D. Coster out here or Bob Hurricane Hanna, man? Yeah, man, you ride?
Yeah, I ride a little bit.
I ride like the wind, man. You wouldn't happen to know Roger D. Coster.
Actually, Roger D. Coster's my team manager.
What team you on, man?
I ride for American Suzuki, no fear.
Yeah, man, I used to ride Sammo Dune Lizards, man, woo! We use more Motor Dune Buggy Club, though. Y'all got any buggies out here? No, I mean real buggies. I mean the buggies with some horsepower, man.
We got some buggies with a lot of horsepower. You want to see if you can tag along?
Perfectly on the downside. When I land, to stand on the seat.
Y'all boys want to see some real air? Some hang time, man.
We're not gonna stand here and listen to this garbage, dude. You can't go big on that roach.
That ain't no roach, man. That's three sticky yama. Oh, man, what the? What?
Done. Dude, you gotta find yourself a real machine. You're gonna go big.
I go big.
On that.
I go big.
Find something better than that.
I ain't got no better than this, man. It's the best thing you ever seen. get away, man.
For real?
You don't know nothing about my bike. It likes me, nobody else, and I don't know how to handle it. You guys don't know nothing about going big either. Really? I know how to go big, man. Just keep distance, man. I'll show you big, real big, man. I'll show you dang old motorbike, old Willie Crumb knows how to go big, you dang. How you do, my silly?
Willie just told me he's buddy. Let's go get him.
Come on, boy, let's get him. Throw it again to Blue One.
Jones messed with old Crumb.
Nothing can put us then. No one can see us then. Everyone was dancing. Everyone was dancing.
No one could see me. Oh, I fell into yesterday. Oh, our dreams seem not far away. I want you
Pastrana was in the buggy with me. roost in my trailer, kicking me around. The Dumont Sand Lizard! Woo! You don't mess with the crumb.
All right, here's Travis, and Travis's fun house.
Yeah, Kenny! Oh my god.
Oh!
First one ever rides away from
it. First one!
That was cool. Good job, Kenny. What happened, Kenny? You did a perfect.
Come on,
Eddie,
commit.
No kidding. Well, commit. Go. Commit.
The ground, everything I own, everything you need is temporary, and everything you want.
living in a fairy tale life. There's more to life than just living. Find it in yourself and start giving. It'll come back to you. No one's out to steal. I lost everything I had. I'm not even mad. Losing everyone I love would make me sad. If you dwell on the past, it's only gonna last.
You will not take my mind. You will not take what's mine. You think you can end me by stealing from me. Oh, why? You think I owe it to you. This is everything I do. You can't break me, take from me. But you ain't got.
gonna take you in life flight you to or put you in an ambulance to the University of Utah Hospital.
I hate hospitals. Let's just lay here for a while.
What the hell is wrong with me? My mom and dad were perfect, but still you don't hear no crying ass screaming for me. Like the seems to be on everybody's CD. So just sit back and relax and let me have your head for a minute. I can show you something in it that has yet to be presented. Oh yeah. Click, click, boom. I'm coming down on the stereo. Hit me on the radio. Click, click, boom. I'm coming down with a new style and you know it's bump wild. Click, click, boom. I'm on the radio station. Tour around the nation. Leaving the scene in devastation. Why?
Beard is like really smile for us, Kenny.
Penetrate, penetrate all the simple minds. They adore what a ball, how they stand in line. Dilate, dilate, what's my drug of choice? It's okay when they pay, they say I got the voice. Look at this, a motherfucker is a millionaire. Realize it's a mask that you wear. Violate, violate, such a simple plan. Turn me on, it's the dead man, yeah. I want it, I need it to make a man, yeah. I love it, oh, I'm a rock star, yeah. I want it, I need it to make a man, yeah. I love it, oh, I'm a rock star. Penetrate, penetrate all the simple minds. They adore what a ball, how they stand in line. What's my drug of choice? It's okay when they pay, they say I got the voice. Look at this, a little man is a millionaire. Realize it's a mask that you wear. Violate, violate, such a simple plan. Turn me on, it's the dead man. Yeah, I want it, I need it to make a man. Yeah, I love it, I'm
75, two wheels, makes it across. 75, four wheels has got to make it across.
I ain't thinking that yet.
Come on.
Yeah. Come on.
That won't make it.
It'll make it.
Yeah, it will.
It'll make it.
I has to.
The damn rental car.
Make sure you got a straight line and don't back out of it.
Wear your helmet.
Yeah, he's put sick. Your book on.
This is insane.
Hey, put your helmet on.
Got the build pump going.
I'm glad I don't own a rental car business.
I've been on the cover of the Rolling Stone. I met the president when I was half stoned. I've been so high, I've gotten confused. I've been beat down, bro.
Facing the wrong way.
Don't
mess with Canadians.
Black cat, fine blind, cold paps in my lap. I'll adapt to any and all situations. That's why they call me pimp of the nation. Hey, you best believe
I live in the... Nate Adams from Phoenix, Arizona.
It's a Hessian aggression. We're more for fun. We're more the family type. So we just make fun of all those guys that are stuck back in the 80s.
There's a real cool club on the other side of town where the real cool kids go to sit around and talk bad about the other kids. Yeah, it's a real cool club and you're not part of it. There's Billy, Pickles and Patty Cake Soup and Cubby's making mean jokes about you, ha-ha, you little twin.
retracing the steps. So
I think I convinced him to roll down the windows. That way we can save him, and you can, of course, do your CPR.
I don't think I want to do mouth-to-mouth to Greg.
Round two.
I'm more optimistic this time.
There's a belt.
Why would he do this? There's absolutely no reason in the world to do this. He doesn't have to prove anything. It's insanity. It's stupid. Why would he do it?
Why do you run? Why do you hide? Oh, don't you know? please come for me.